NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time. The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli, when you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Hello and welcome to our last edition of North County Baseball inside the Cedars Sports Corner, and Cedars Sports Corner will continue. Our focus will turn from baseball to football, but we had a few odds and ends come in. I thought it was a good time to finish them up, and once again I'd like to thank Ed Yorn for all of his help. Well, I believe the last time that we had left you, we were in the playoffs, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, but the Broadhead Bombers had just come up with a win against the DB Movers, and that was heading us into the finals with the DB Movers. Now, to give you a rundown, the Bombers had defeated the Summertime Heroes to gain the playoff spot against the DB Movers. And that pitted a 1-2 matchup. Now, in game one on August 4th, it was the Broadhead Bombers winning 3-0. With a game that saw 7 hits by the Movers and 6 by the Bombers, 1 error on the Bombers and 2 on the DB Movers. So the Bombers went ahead by 1 game. In game 2, it was the Bombers pulling out a 7-0 win over the DB Movers, getting 14 hits on no errors. And that put the Bombers in a 2-game advantage. Now, the DB Movers did come back with a 10-run win on 11 hits and no errors, and leaving the Bombers with only 3 hits in game 3, which made it 2-1. The DB Movers also came up with a win in game 4. As the DB Movers topped the Bombers 8-1 and set up an all-important final, which saw the DB Movers win 5-3 over the Broadhead Bombers. And that was the latest up-to-date information that we had. So when we looked at the final standings, it was the DB Movers at 16-4, the Broadhead Bombers at 15-5, 11-9 for the Summertime Heroes, the Pittsburgh Amateurs 9-11, Castlewood 6-14, and the Downtown Jacks 3-17. Hats off to the Summertime Heroes. The picture got sent in, and we appreciated and enjoyed all of North County baseball, as I said before. Hopefully we can get out there and view and take in some of the games next year. Now, we have some special stuff coming up, and we're going to take this pitching change, and we'll be right back.
Come to Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle.
The place is spacious with all the seating you'll need, with two bars and a huge menu that features wings, pizza, sandwiches, burgers, pasta, and fries.
Big Paulie's
is just right to watch the game. You'll love the sports memorabilia throughout the bar. There's plenty of parking, too.
Big Paulie's Sports Bar
in Newcastle at 207 East Long Avenue. Call 724-658-8800. That's 658-8800. Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back, and as we finish up here, couple reminders. September 3rd at 1 p.m., Castle Hills Golf Course. It's the Lawrence County Lightning hockey golf outing. So Dale Cartwright sent that in, and that's just a reminder. Also sent in from Ed Yorin, boy, does this bring back memories of summer. And we got a little clip that'll play as I'm reading some of the rules. If you the ball is thrown like a baseball and will curve easily. It's designed to be played in backyards by boys and girls in city streets. It's made of a tough rubber plastic, is lightweight and cannot be thrown or hit a great distance. The ball is also excellent indoors. They have rules that there's a double area, a triple area, and a home run area. Minimum number of players required to play the game is two, the pitcher and the batter. It was played by, and I'm adding this, it was played by many youngsters outside on days just like this. An out for the batter can be made three ways: a strikeout, fly ball caught in fair or foul territory, a ground ball caught while the ball is in motion in fair. The bunt is not allowed. What are we talking about? I believe the trade name for this great game is wiffle ball. And we brought it up because maybe it's time that we take a look and do something fun. Do it with your kids. Go out and get one and play in the backyard. Show them what was and used to be and can be. And create that interest once again in baseball. All don't get yourself all serious. Just get there and have fun rather than all the lessons and everything else. That stuff's important. But sometimes you just need to have fun. Now we're going to take a break. When we come back, we're going to show you some slides of North County baseball. And here's hoping you have a great one. When we come back, I will update you on the Pirates and the Indians. So hang in there. We'll be right back.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Sunday, August 7th, the FEK Baseball Foundation recognized additional players as legends of the North County League. The ceremony was at 5 p.m. at Flaherty Field, and as custom, a one-inning game followed. Special thanks to Larry, Mark, and Janet and company for making it a day to remember. Tony Carnucci, Dom DiCaprio, Steve McCree, Sean Million, Chris Peretti, Lou Peretti, Tony Pertow, Billy Tanner, and Jack Zarenzik, all on hand as the inductees into that North County League, Legends of the North County League. And what a special time that was. I'm telling you, if you don't get up there during baseball season, you're missing a whole bunch. Now, when we get back, we'll cover the majors and wrap it up. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC, owner. Now, as we return, and just a little update, the Buccos, 13 games back in the Central, National League Central, and one game back in the wild card. So if the Bucs can hang in there, they might get a wild card spot. They are out on the West Coast playing San Francisco. And as for the Indians, they changed socks. They were playing the Red Sox. Now they're playing the White Sox. Five games up, the Indians in the American League Central. Things looking good for the Tribe. They got another month or so to hang in there. Now, that was the Cedars Sports Corner featuring North County Baseball. Don't strike out. Keep watching NCTV 45 and enjoy the local programming, and enjoy these pictures of North County Baseball.